Well, God, we thank you so much for this sunny morning. We thank you so much for your creation that wakes us up with the birds singing. We thank you that it's a reminder of the seasons changing, moving into a new time. We thank you for the reminder in that cycle of who you are, of how some things come to an end in your hand, but then new things are born. And that's such a beautiful part of who you are, God. And you gave us this most amazing example of your son, Jesus, in that he came to earth to be with us, to teach us, to instruct us, to guide us, to know us, to give us the taste of heaven. Even his season on earth ended in the tragic but beautiful gift of the cross, which ended in our salvation, death to life, beauty from ashes. So we just thank you, God. We thank you today. Thank you for the opportunity to be here together. After so much time of being apart. And God, thank you for your faithfulness. Thank you for what you want to do here today. God, I know you want to move in this place. So please come, come inhabit our praises as we sing of who you are.
Is not you,
beside you.
There's none beside you, God.
I lift my life.
Shine your There is no higher name, 'cause Jesus.
that again together, but I want us to imagine that the Father is singing that over us as his children. Through it all, my eyes are on you. Through it all, it is well with me. Nothing surprises me. I'm not disturbed. I'm your Father. And I have my eye on you. Through it all.
Oh,
We can officially say that we have Canadianized these folks, and I'll tell you why. Because Armand twice, not once, but twice, said, "I'm excited." And that is not something that Icelanders, Europeans from some places, would commonly say. They don't get excited, right? They're good. So we really did a number on you. Oh, no, but truly, this family is wonderful and has been such a blessing to me, and I know to all of you, and their kids are awesome. And it's just, we're sad, but we're also really thankful that you got to be a part of our lives, and we're excited to see how God is going to use you and to hear that and for the future and the coming days. So I feel, because Armand is who he is, and I think probably most of you know that he has a heart and a passion for music and worship, and he's an incredibly talented musician, and it wouldn't feel appropriate to release them without a song. So God sort of gave me a little benediction blessing to sing over them, and you can follow along and read the words on the screen, but I would love if we could sing the chorus together over them. So it goes like this. May our love carry you home, carry you home. May our love carry you home. Why don't we sing that together? May our love carry you home, carry you home. May our love carry you home. May you always know the peace inside our Father's loving arms. May you rest under the shadow of His wings. May your every step be guided by Spirit leading on, and be covered by His grace in everything. May His mercy hold you fast to truth and draw you closer to His side. May wisdom always prosper in your mind. May your children know the love of Christ, how the Father calls them His delight. May they ever feel our love across the miles. May you ever feel our love across the miles. May you always know your kingdom home and the one who calls you as His own. May His fire inside you burn love and light. May the bonds of love and friendship be sealed upon your hearts. May our love carry you home, carry you home. May our love carry you home. Let's sing that again. May our love carry you. Our love carry you. May the power of God go with you. May the strength of Christ uphold you. May you always know you have a place with us. May our love carry you home, carry you home. May our love carry you home. And as time goes on, do not forget that we dearly hold your heart. And our love carry you home, carry you home. And our love carry you home. And our love. God bless you and keep you. May his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. And always give you peace. Thank you guys for coming today. Thank you for being with us. We're glad you could take part in this little family celebration. And hope to see you again soon. Happy Sunday.